marriage is an important commitment, but it takes more than that. It takes patience, compromise. Neither of you will be right or wrong. It takes a joint effort in an understanding. You will have your ups and downs, but never stop talking to each other.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do.
Take all the Jade, standing here today, I've always dreamed to finally call you my wife. I'm so lucky to have you as my best friend, soulmate, and the love of my life, and stepmum to Pate. And now to have you as my wife, and one day call you the mother of our kids. I promise to not just love you today, at this moment, or for an hour or a day. I will always love you as I do now and always have. I have to catch my breath to believe this is real, that I am marrying my true love, as my heart desires, and my best friend. Love is given and taken. I give all my love to you and receive so much in return. You are my guide to love, my every wish, and the person I want to grow old with.
I, Jade, choose you, Ryan, to be my husband, my partner in life, in front of our family and friends. I promise to learn how to check the oil in my car and try and not to forget to water the indoor plants. I will comfort you when your team loses and drink beer with you when they win. I promise to support, love and cherish you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, I'll walk beside you through whatever our lives will bring. I give you my trust, my love, and my soul. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter, and my arms will be your home.
For your football team, unless you're playing Collingwood. I vow to always be there for you as a husband. I vow to be honest and supportive and everything that love demands of me as a husband, to share our love and our lives until the end of time. Jade, I love you to the moon and back forever.
We can breathe in the moment. Open arms, we can own it. These dreams we can run down. Feel it fall into place now. We will go from this day on. Take this world and make it ours. You and I, all life long.
Now we place you, I declare you husband and wife. Congratulations.
Ryan and Peyton, we are delighted to formally welcome you both into our family. Ryan, you are displayed that you are a loving and committed father to Peyton. And I wish both of you every happiness, the future of lives you will share together with Jade.